Hi Libra, it's Sloane Rhodes here. I am doing a life purpose career reading for all signs, and this is going to be for the month of April, May, and June 2016. And I'll be doing another life purpose career reading probably at the end of June for July, August, and September. I'm going to be drawing one card from the Fairy Tarot representing the general energies, three cards from the Life Purpose Angel Oracle deck, and one card from the Archangel Oracle deck representing the support that's available for you during this time. And I have shuffled all the decks, Libra, and I'm ready to get started. I am reminding everyone that your life purpose really is never a destination to be reached, something that's continually out of reach, but your life purpose really is really does involve being purposeful in each and every moment as much as you can be, as conscious as you can be in each and every moment, and living purposefully within each moment. And that really does kind of send out these waves of intention and purpose into the universe, and then that kind of gets reflected back to you in the manifest physical world in terms of the money you want, the career you want, the people in your life that you want, that kind of physical manifestation of your purpose. And it just kind of helps amplify what it is you're truly wanting to express as a soul in this lifetime. And that's really what your life's purpose is about, and how it can be achieved more easily than if you feel like you're always looking for your life purpose somewhere out there, but your life purpose is always found within each and every moment, really. So let me just draw a card for you, and then we'll get started. Okay, here we go. Ooh, beautiful. Two of Summer. And then let me draw from the Life Purpose Oracle deck. So interesting that I got the Two of Summer card for you, Libra, because it really is all about balance, giving and receiving. So important for everyone, but especially for Libras. Okay. Support. Your life purpose fully supports you. Yoga. Your life is enhanced by yoga, stretching, and exercising. Again, coming back to that sense of balance and creative expression. Gemini's just got this as well. So lovely. Wow. So interesting the way the cards are laying out today. Okay. And then I'm going to pick one from the Archangel Angels to look at the support that's available for you. Passion. Ooh. Trust and follow your renewed passion in your love life and career. And obviously, this is a career reading. Oh, that's such beautiful energy. It goes so nicely with this energy, just the colors. Especially surrounding her dress. All right, so let me just take in these energies for you, Libra. I'm getting this feeling for you, Libra, that there's a sense that your current career can't support your life purpose. This idea that your current career isn't giving, you're giving too much to your current career and you feel like you're not getting enough back. And I think there is a sense within you of really needing that sense of give and take, that equilibrium in your career, and that's really illustrated here with the Two of Summer energy, the sense of I fill up your cup, you fill up my cup, and it's very much about balance and giving as much as you are receiving, as much as you are giving. And I'm feeling like right now Libras aren't necessarily feeling that, and I feel like you're feeling it very deeply right now, because we see here with the support card your life purposefully supports you, and I feel like you're there's a sense of sadness, like right now you don't really, for many of you, you may not really feel like your career is your life purpose. You may not really feel like your career supports your life purpose, your sense of self, your sense of expansion within the world, and that's kind of what this card is indicating to me here. And it does indicate that doing yoga or some sort of alternative medicine or spirituality-based exercises and meditations, those kinds of things. Reiki, yoga, even the martial arts and the spiritual aspects of that, all of, you know, coming in, it all is indicated here, helping you create this sense of internal balance where all your chakras are aligned. It really is a sense of balance. And even as we look at these cards for you, it's so funny. We see her, like, we see this angel in the center, fully balanced, like if we look at her chakras. And then we see on either side, these angels going in opposite directions. Again, that sense of feeling like it's balanced, like you're balanced in the middle. And these angels are going opposite directions. It's a sense of balance that you're really seeking. And I see it here and I feel it here. And we see it with this, you know, here's this center and here are the wings. It's very balanced energy. So what's indicated here is that whatever you decide to do with your career, if it doesn't feel like it's supporting who you are at a soul level, it's not gonna be anything that you can do long term. It's just not in your best interest because you don't feel that sense of balance, and that's so important for you, especially during this time period. And you really want to feel supported in your life purpose. You really want to feel that your career supports your expansion, and what will help you to gain that sense of feeling is doing yoga, doing meditation, quiet reflection, those types of activities that help you to center yourself, whatever they may be. It'll be different for everybody. For some of you, it will be yoga. And what's very strongly indicated here as you go forward, not only during this time frame, but into the future, is a sense of creative expression, expressing your essence, expressing the truth of who you are, Libra, in some format that feels creative to you. And trust, and you want a sense of passion. You want a sense of purpose in the work that you do in the world. I mean, she's all geared up for battle. Damn it, she wants her purpose. She wants to feel purposeful. She wants to feel that she's in alignment with the calling of her soul. And remember that that's always an internal feeling, that it never really comes from the external. And the way to understand your purpose is to get that sense of balance within each moment, really, as best you can. You don't need to fight for it. You already have it inside of you. It may feel like you have to fight for it, and you may have to create space for it in your life, and that may feel like a battle. But it's what is best for you at this time. I'm going to draw some more cards on this passion card from the Fairy Tarot. Trust and follow your renewed passion in your love life and career. So this does kind of indicate that you stay, like for some of you, you will stay in the career that you're currently in, but you're looking at it in a different way. You have a new sense of passion and excitement about it. The King of Spring just popped right out, which is all about passion, creativity, very theatrical energy, very out there energy. It's this could be a person, a fire sign, Leo, Sagittarius, or Aries. Coming in to help you, or for whom you work or partner with. But again, he embodies all the passion of that, of the fire sign, of the spring, of the suit of fire, of the suit of spring. So it's really funny that that card comes out to clarify the passion card. It's like, that's what you want. There's no denying it. You want to feel passionate, which is really interesting because, you know, as Libra, you think, oh, you know, it's the scales, it's very balanced. But deep within you, you have that sense of that longing for your creative expression, to express the passionate nature that you have within you. And it's you're going to be feeling it very strongly, especially during this time period. Okay, Libra. I'll get two more cards here. Okay. Eight of Spring. Again, this fiery, passionate energy. You're feeling like a lot of things are going on. So, this renewed sense of passion in your career, in the direction that you want to go in, has got you all fired up, and you're just kind of like juggling all these things, but you kind of enjoy it. It's something that you're doing well. It's a little chaotic, but you're enjoying it. It says stress from having too many things happening at once, or many things happening at once, successful multitasking, and sudden events or changes. Oh, nice. And then we have the Queen of Autumn energy. So with your passion, and this goes so nicely with the need for balance within you. So we have all this passion, and then we have the Queen of Autumn, the Queen, you know, the Queen of Earth, the Queen of Pentacles energy, which is all about being deeply practical, being completely grounded to the manifest world. You know, passion and creativity are one thing, is what your balancing nature is saying, but let's be practical about this. Let's have abundance in a practical way. And so it's kind of funny to have the King being like all fiery, passionate, and then his Queen is very practical. So it's just, it, to me, it just once again illustrates, you know, that sense of balance within you. So whatever your passion is, follow it, expand upon it, enjoy it. But then what will make you happy is to have it be grounded in reality, grounded in the material world, abundance in a very material, monetary sense. So for you, Libra, during this time period, it's not enough to have the fire and the passion. You also want the money. You also want to feel secure and safe financially. All right, so let me get three cards from the numerology deck, just looking at this Two of Summer energy, which just says, falling in love or making a serious commitment to someone, forgiveness and the resolution of a problem, and don't give up, your relationship can be healed. And that's why I kind of feel like for some of you, like you're, right now your career is feeling like it's, maybe it isn't supporting your life's purpose, but with this passion energy, it is about a renewed passion within your career. And this is like, don't give up, it can still be saved. So I think what's going to have to happen is, as you get more clear on what it is you want, as you feel more centered, you may discover that your career does support you, as long as you can figure out a way for to either supplement your creative expression or supplement your career in a way that you can create and express yourself in a different way. But let's get some cards on this. Two of Summer. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay. So follow your dreams. This is so funny. Oh my God, it's just exactly what happened at the bottom. Like, follow your dreams, you know, enjoy the passion, the creativity, but you want domestic harmony too. It's like the King and Queen here. Like, yeah, do all that, but we also want this. It's just that dual nature, that kind of sense, not so much dual nature, but that sense of balance, that internal balance that you want. You want the passion, you want the creativity, but you also want domestic harmony. You know, so it's not just all about your career. You also want to feel happy at home as well. I'll draw one more card. I just think that's really funny. And it makes complete sense because it's clarifying this Two of Summer, which is all about give and take. Receiving as much as you're giving, giving as much as you're receiving. And here, you know, I'm following my dreams, but I'm also taking care of the home life, making sure it's all good at home. And Libras are really clever at doing that. It's hard for many signs to pull that off, for many people, regardless of sign. Okay, here we go. And intuition. And again, that sense of balance, too, you know. And this is a two. I mean, it's all very connected. So follow your intuition. Trust your intuition. It won't lead you astray. And I just pull one more card. And right as I looked at the clock, it said 13:13. So again, that sense of balance. It's just the divine kind of winking at me like, yep, you're on the right path with this reading. It's really funny. Okay, here we go. And spiritual teacher. Your life purpose involves teaching others about healing and spirituality. Really, really nice. And that kind of goes back with this sense of internal balance. You know, yoga and alternative exercises and medicines and things like that are all very much connected with the spiritual. And it may indicate for some of you Libras that you do embark upon a career in which you are a yoga teacher. Or a spiritual teacher of some kind, and that's how you express your creativity, is through the teaching and learning on the spiritual level that you've done already. Really, really nice. Okay, Libra, that was a really fun reading. I wish you much love and luck, and I hope that you enjoyed your reading. The next one will be probably at the end of June, for June or July, August, September, for career and life purpose. And anyway, so I hope that you enjoyed the video, and I will see you on the next video or at your private reading. Till next time.